Hello.
I'm Billy Joe.
And I'm Sydney.
And we're going to be singing Hakuna Matata to the Lion King. And I'm going to be singing Timon and Simba.
And I'm Pumba, I think his name is,
yeah.
Right?
Pumba. Yeah. Oh yeah, let's go. Well, that was weird. Okay, well, yeah. You want to see a Beastly tattoo? Well, it's not really a tattoo. My sister drew it, and she's a photographer, and she's really cool.
If you go to Facebook and search Jenna Dowling Photography, you can see some of her pictures.
Or you can go to
Jenna Dowling.
JennaDowlingPhotography.com.
Yep.
Cool. Okay, here we go.
There you go.
Here we go.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. No passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your day. It's all problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Why, when he was a young warthog,
I was a young warthog.
Hey, Max. He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could fill the savannah after every meal.
So, the worst team 16.
Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your day. It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Okay, so that was us singing.
Yeah.
It was kind of a bad because a little idiot was in the house putting a monkey through the window. Yeah, I hope you heard me. Peace. Oh yeah, rate, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget that website we told you about earlier.
Yep.
Peace out.
Peace.